At that time, your people shall escape,
offering frequently those same sacrifices that can never take away sin.
That would include not just the Muslims, but also fellow Christians in places like Constantinople, which today is Istanbul.
A proclamation from the letter to the Hebrews. Sisters and brothers, every priest stands daily at his ministry, offering frequently those same sacrifices that can never take away sin. But Christ offered one sacrifice for sins and took his seat forever at the right hand of God, where he now awaits until his enemies are made his footstool. For by his one offering, he has made perfect forever those who are being made holy. Where there is forgiveness of sin, there is no longer offering for sin. The word of our Lord.